Alright, we are here in this 305 dirt sprint cars at the dirt track at Charlotte. I probably could have qualified, but everybody else did, and I don't want to get caught up in their stuff, so I guess I'll start back here and just kind of slowly work my way up. See what we can do. Adjusting any settings that I don't know what they do and just drive it.
Stop. The track temp is 73. The air temp is 76 Fahrenheit. 30 laps. Let's make them count.
Let's giddy up. I think spotting McGee here.
Follow car number 01 in the inside column.
See if starting back here in the back is gonna hurt the Fago sprint car. Fago we missed. Oh, we got Crazy Weaver guy up there. Watch out for that white number 3 car. He jerked the wheel back there once. Now I'm afraid of him. Trying to warm up the tires on a sprint car. I think we can make a lower line stick a little bit here at the beginning, but
watch for the lights.
Whoa, buddy. That was kind of scary. I won't lie.
The leader has just done a 14.5. 8th place. The leader's just done a 14.3. 7th position. That lap was a 14.7. Car high.
We lost our the progress we made.
They're outside. Got a car high. Clear high. Car ahead has just done a 14.5. The lap time was 14.8. Inside. The guy behind has just done a 14.7. Clear inside. Car inside. Clear low. Just done a 14.4. That lap time was 14.5.
Come up a little fast there.
That last lap was at 14.4. That was at 14.4. Six. 6.
These guys are running side by side. I say,
P6. Temperature's rising, it's now 75 Fahrenheit. That's half distance, the fuel's okay.
Okay, it might be up high right now is where it's at. Starting to become where it's at. Oh, he messed up.
All out. Clear low. All low. Clear inside. P5. Time was at 14.6. Time was 15.2.
Come on, let's get him. Let's run him back down again.
Oh, my bad, my bad.
That lap was at 14.8.
My good.
Just done a 14.7.
Sorry.
Laps left. That lap was at 14.8. White flag, one more lap. We've just done at 14.7. It's over. Well done, mate. Good finish. Inline speed limit is 30 miles per hour. Box in 5, 2, 1. Box now.
Well, I surely tried to catch that guy. But I potentially could try to get up there, but... didn't have it. Ooh. Got the blood pumping there. Alright. Back to begin. Try a couple times underneath, but just don't have that momentum. Whoa! You probably got the brakes. Less than a spot without the bottom side here. Try to slide. Nope, try to slide up in front. Try to stay down all the way, and you got that room on the outside. Still trying to work his way by. Did a slide job on. Went to the inside to cross over. And I set the room on the outside. He was probably faster than on the outside. Back line we go, and then we're in 7th spot. Just get to a spot here, I think. It's just a bit of that upper lane, so he's starting to come in. And then driving it down the bottom stuff, get up on top, grab it down the bottom, that was well cut. Just wide open. Look at this guy. Tried a couple times to maybe make him nervous. Poke like I was gonna put my nose down there. See what they do. Give them a little bit of that. I'm feeling racy. Bye. A little bit lower. We did brake. We back off a little bit there. I was thinking those two guys up in front of them are racing. Go. They were. Actually, let's go back inside here. You see these guys up here fighting for position. Now we just back off a little bit, let these two guys run side by side and let us catch them. Yeah, see that white car got a little bit of an over-rotated a little bit when he come off that turn. Guarantee that slowed them up. Here we are catching them, and they're still fighting. Each one trying to go where the other one isn't. Switching spots up. I don't really want to be on the bottom down there. Oh, yep, he went in and got into him. Over-rotated, the other guy just didn't catch it. both made it by that guy. Now we're catching the other guy who messed up. This guy wasn't going too fast. I was staying right with him with 3/4 throttle. Still trying to run that low line. He's up top and cutting down. I think that's the way to go. No, it wasn't. Ten came up and mirrored his line, keeping from making any progress. And that guy went down on the low side. Tried to go around him. Freight train right around him. Stay way up there in that. Some of these guys were throttle. I caught that 10. If I hadn't screwed up, I'd have been all over. I should have just stayed there. Mistake. Take the spot away. Probably not catch anybody else the next 5 laps. 10 laps. I just start feeling like we got 10 laps to go. Now it's my time to try to find a way around this guy. So I can get to him. Try to go underneath him. That one pretty good, but I think we over-rotated this. Yeah, we way over-rotated that one. Got that slick stuff over there and almost lost this spot. Getting there, slid back up into my lane. Spent the rest of the race just trying to run that guy down. Run that higher line, get a little bit closer to him. So after that screw-up, 14.7, 14.6, he was faster that lap. Still faster that lap. A little bit lower. Still faster. Didn't find anything yet. So, 6. That was a little faster that lap. Faster than them now. I think maybe it's because I had moved up a little bit higher. Really riding up there in that that stuff. 14.8 was faster that time. Then we get down the last couple laps. Then I start dive bombing the corner, see if I can pick up enough get to them. Spot. Not too bad. I'll take a 5th of 12 cars and run fairly competitive lap times to the guy in front of me. Take it. We had 0 of 12x? Nothing? I don't know why I didn't do so hot. Let's go take a look at the other information on the race session. What did we have information wise here? View my profile. Let's pull up the race information. And we'll go down to our race. Now we got our 4 of 8 for both of those races for our minimum participation. And let's pull up our stats from our race. So, we were in split 3 out of 4 total splits. And, let's see here, we had no incident points. Finished in 5th spot. We gained a little bit of iRating and a little bit of safety rating. What else we look for? Strength of field is a 1.4k to my 1.4k, so it's a fairly even split we were put in compared to everybody else. Not too bad. We already did our A-fixed race, which the video is posted for. Let's take a look at our next week's races. See where we will be next week in both the A-fixed and the 305 sprint cars, and determine whether or not I'll actually be racing those ones. So, let's go down to Dirt 305s. Alright, so we will, for our 5th week, be at USA International Speedway Dirt, which I do have. So we will be doing next week 20 laps in the 305 sprints. And a fixed cup will be at the ever lovely Martinsville Speedway after we did our Bristol Dirt here. 75 laps at Martinsville, so we'll have to practice up at both Martinsville and USA International Dirt Track before we go on and do those ones for week 5. Alrighty, that is it for the week.